Yanlış değil mi?
Kimin değişti mi?
Yanlış, son dakika. Başlıyor gibi.
Hello dear guests. Welcome to our joint webinar with our global technology partner Mavi Electronics. I am Ibrahim Akça from Hikvision Turkey Press Sales team. Today I am together with my colleague Mr. Hakan Çakır from Mavi Electronics. In this session we are going to introduce Hikvision and Mavi partnership details and our fire alarm and CCTV integrated security solutions, which we believe may add great value to your business and projects. Here I want to give the floor to Mr. Hakan for the first part of our webinar. During the presentation, you can deliver your questions from chat box. Our colleagues are ready to answer your questions. Thank you very much.
First of all, I would like to say welcome for everyone. My name is Hakan. I am working for Mavi Electronics. And today, I will start with our company presentation and our features of products, and then I will continue with Mavili and Hikvision partnership. Then the end of the presentation, I will talk about Metromall project, which we use Hikcentral software. But first, let's talk about our company. Our company was founded in 1987. We have two offices. One of them is in Turkey, Istanbul, and the other one is Russia, Moscow. Our headquarters and manufacturing facilities are located in Istanbul. Our production facilities are located in Dudullu, Istanbul, and Gebze, Kocaeli. Now I will give you some information about our products. Our products are compatible with EN54 standards, certified by CPD and CPR institutions, also certified by international certification boards such as LPCB, Dedal, Ghost, and etc. Now let's talk about our software, Supervisor Plus Graphical Monitoring Control and Monitoring Software. Panel to supervisor communication types can be made via RS cables, GPRS or TCP/IP protocol, and maximum 64,000 fire and gas detection system management capacity we have. The location of fire and fault alarms can be determined easily. IP CCTV system integration with ONWIF protocol can be made. Also, Supervisor Plus has Android and iOS mobile device versions. We have experiences over than 30 years for fire and gas detection system, and we have some references all around the world, such as Europe, Middle East, Gulf region, CIS countries, Africa, and South America. We have a lot of references for industrial plants, residences, schools and universities, courthouses and prisons, hospitals, shopping malls, and airport projects. Also, BMS, Modbus, and BACnet integration and IP security system integration with ONWIF protocol is possible for Supervisor Plus software. With Supervisor software, we can integrate the fire and gas detection systems, CCTV systems, access control systems, intercom systems, smoke control and evacuation systems, public address and voice alarm systems can be integrated to Supervisor software. Okay, let's talk about an example of office fire. In case of fire, voice alarm system will be active and it will guide people to evacuate the building. And then this smoke evacuation and control system will help to remove smoke from the escape routes. And also access control system will be deactivated automatically to help people to evacuate the building. That was a small example of fire situation. And we can do these features via our software. We are the only technological partner of Hikvision in the field of fire detection and alarm systems. Let's talk about Supervisor plugin and HikCentral integration. HikCentral VMS software provides central management of different systems in intelligent buildings. Hikvision and Mavili Electronics R&D teams collaborated and developed HikCentral Supervisor plugin integration. Thanks to Supervisor plugin integration, operators can monitor and control MaxLogic and MaviGuard branded fire alarm systems via Mavili Fire Center on the HikCentral's dashboard. By Alarm Center, MaxLogic and MaviGuard branded fire alarm system devices can be monitored graphically from project plans. In normal situation, Mavili Fire Center shows the outside view of the building from the HikCentral software, as you can see in the image. In case of fire, HikCentral software shows you the fire in which floor is on the map of the building from the outside, as you can see in the red area on the picture. Also in Mavili Fire Center, HikCentral shows the device features, like in this picture, shows the panel address, loop address, device address, and also shows the location of fire, as you can see there. Evacuate, alarm, silence alarm, silence buzzer, or reset signals can be sent to the panel from HikCentral software. Live footage of the location and features of the device can be seen as on the image, as you can see on the right side. Okay, let's talk about our project, Metromall project, which we used HikCentral software. In this project, it contains approximately 400,000 meter square area, hundreds of apartments, over than 200 offices, shopping mall, health center, nursery, sports facilities, and parking area for thousands of cars. And we used addressable fire alarm system, 153 addressable system loops, thousands of detectors we used, thousands of cause-effect scenarios we used with inputs and outputs, conventional fire alarm system, carbon monoxide detection system used for the parking area, hundreds of carbon monoxide detectors we used for this project. Mavili and HikVision new generation integration Metromall project, we used some cause effect scenarios. You can see the example of cause effect scenarios. In case of fire, we are stopping the escalators according to incoming zone alarm, also stopping the elevators according to the alarm zone, floor and zone based operation of sounders, stopping pressure fans in case of incoming alarms for ductile smoke detectors, zonal operation of fans in case of alarm coming from the parking area. Also related scenario with two zone, if the alarm comes from the first zone, it will be pre-alarm, And it will, if the fire alarm signal comes from the second zone, it will be a direct alarm for the extinguishing system. You can see the some images of the Metromol project, some detectors, some sounders and minor call points on the image. Mavili and Hikvision partnerships have three advantages. One of them is flexible integration feature. Software integration can be made easily between camera and detector. Second one is remote control feature. With Hikcentral, the user can easily control the fire detection system remotely. Finally, automatic synchronization of fire detection system data. Automatic synchronization of panel, loop, detector, zone information in Hikcentral is possible. Also, please check out our YouTube channel. You can visit our Mavili Electronic Global channel for problems and solutions in the field, free trainings, product introductions, and more. It contains in our YouTube channel. Thank you for your participation. Please follow us from Facebook, LinkedIn, Twitter, Instagram, and YouTube with Mavili Electronic Global accounts. We are also doing some webinars in our company, for our company. We are also sharing that in our LinkedIn account.
Yes, thank you very much, Mr. Hakan Çakıcı, for his valuable presentation. Now, in the second part of this webinar, I am going to introduce you Hikvision solutions. First of all, I want to give some brief information related to our company. Then I will also try to introduce our Therma solutions for your temperature screening or fire detection requirements. Our company, Hikvision, was founded in 2001 and has experienced constant growth over the last 18 years till 2019. Our annual revenue was around 8.26 billion USD. We have more than 40,000 employees worldwide and more than 19,000 highly skilled R&D engineers. The very big amount of this total revenue is spent to the R&D. Nearly 9% of this revenue goes to R&D departments, which really says something about the innovative power of our company, as well as what we value. None of the other security companies invest so much money on the R&D side so far. We have a global presence also, with 56 international subsidiaries and branch offices, and more than 100,000 partners around the world. Our core business is video, as most of you also know, but we also provide a broad range of security products for video security, access control, and alarm systems, which are the three main segments of the market for physical security products. But as Hikvision, we also provide integrated security solutions equipped with AI technology that empowers end users with new applications and possibilities for safety management. In addition to this, we offer intelligent vertical solutions using both AI and big data technology, which empower our customers with new applications and ways of managing both their security and also business operations. Apart from our core business areas, Hikvision has expanded rapidly in other areas such as smart homes, robotics, automotive electronics, storage, and display solutions. Hikvision's outstanding capabilities and performance in the security and video surveillance industries have been recognized by leading analyst firms and global awards. As you can see from the screen, we are number one in video security products provided worldwide for more than 8 years. And also in ASMAC magazine, we are nominated as top one of the security 50 company 4 years in a row. And Brand Finance, a leading independent brand valuation company, identified Hikvision as one of the fastest growing brands in the world in 2019. When Hikvision's brand value growth was measured as number 5 globally, followed by companies like Netflix, WeChat, etc. And we are in the 46th level in Brand Finance Tech top 100 list. Edinburgh creating value is one of our highest goals as a company, and a very important element of value creation is in our service. We have now opened 59 regional subsidiaries and branch offices all over the world. In total, we have several hundreds of offices around the world, which means that you can find Hikvision employees all over the world. We also have 4 overseas regional logistics centers to ensure timely global logistics and distribution covering Europe, North America, LATAM and Middle East. We have established a global network of call centers in 9 regions, as well as after-sales service points and authorized maintenance service partners in more than 70 countries. In the last several years, Hikvision is paying more attention in some areas. Leading, the cybersecurity is the most important area of these things. We have taken a comprehensive approach to cybersecurity. We strive to ensure maximum cybersecurity across our entire value chain and across the entire life cycle of our products, as the illustration to the right shows. Our products should always adhere to the most rigorous certification of the industry. A number of certifications like CC certification, FIPS certification have already been applied by our products. As you may know, CC certification is one of the most widely recognized international standards in information technology security. And FIPS 140 is also US government's federal information processing standard and awarded by the National Institute of Standards and Technology in USA. US. Hikvision is the first security company who got this FIPS 140 certificate. We also had some impressive enterprise security certificates such as ISO 27000 and ISO 28000. And of course, we are paying really big attention to global technology partnerships, like local companies Mavri or some worldwide companies. We are developing technology partnerships. We built an extensive framework of ecosystem programs where Mavri is also a valuable partner of this ecosystem. At the core, Hikvision has opened up hardware and software products to enable easy and sustainable integration with third parties. On the hardware side, Hikvision has implemented the ISAPI protocol across multiple hardware platforms. This enables third parties to leverage intelligent features built into the products. On the software side, Hikvision launched the Optimus and Open API frameworks for the Hikcentral software, where with Mavili also we used, we easily integrate Hikcentral with other third-party applications and have them work integrated. This deep integration with Hikcentral Professional is an effective window into the entire line of Hikvision hardware products all at once. In particular, the Optimus framework is tailored with sustainability, user-friendliness and scalability in mind. And as Hikvision, we care about our customers, we are employees, and also we are caring about society. We started to manufacture PVC-free products in our eco-friendly facilities. Yes, in the last part of our webinar, I am going to talk about Hikvision thermal solutions. As the thermal technology costs started to decrease, it became more achievable in commercial projects also. There are several application scenarios where thermal cameras can be used easily, according to the needs. Of course, first of all, we need to talk about thermal technology. What is thermal camera and why we use thermal cameras? Thermal camera is a device which can emit temperatures over minus 273 Celsius degree. An object temperature, the more infrared radiation is emitted. While invisible to human eyes, this radiation is invisible to human eyes, the thermal radiation can only be detected by thermal cameras with its special germanium lens and UFBA sensor, which will produce images using temperature differences. And with the help of this technology, we can use thermal cameras in total darkness, smoke, haze or smoke areas, backlighting, shadows, reflection areas, headlights, blooming areas, etc. Rain, snow, fog is not affecting the image quality of thermal technology. There are several scenarios where we can apply thermal technology, thermal cameras. Perimeter defense is one of these areas. Temperature measurement, fire source detection are the other regions. And also observation and long distance monitoring is another critical part that thermal cameras can be used. So of course, our main topic today is fire alarm systems. So I want to give some brief information about the temperature measurement and fire prevention functions of thermal cameras. Actually, thermal cameras can easily measure more than several points temperature at the same time. In our Hikvision thermal cameras, we can measure 21 different points, rules at the same time, and with the help of this function, different temperature changes in different areas can easily be monitored and alarms can be generated. Thermal fire prevention solution has two main advantages. The first advantage is alarm detection, of course, and pre-alarm detection, we can say, and the other one is visual image and quick check. Thermal devices could use temperature measurement to locate the risk before fire starts, which is a more advanced solution than traditional smoke detectors. In the same time, thermal devices are non-touchable solution and thermal images easier for quick check, which made it much more convenient and neat than touchable temperature sensors. As an example, in our videos, you can easily see that how thermal camera can detect temperature change. On the right-hand side, there's a kettle, and the temperature is increasing rapidly. And with the help of thermal camera, you can follow this temperature change simultaneously. Of course, this application has different scenarios. Building facilities, data centers, warehouses, power cabinets, you can use it in different areas. Now I will give some example to these scenarios. First example is from data center side. Data centers for various companies such as banks, hospitals or mobile operators means a lot in modern time. Previous thermometer check methods was only one point control and is not controlling whole area. It's very hard to cover all the high risk places with these such manual devices. Thermal devices are able to cover a range and notice important points. Send out pre-alarms when the temperature rises to exception threshold. And also the visualization helps the operator very much. While getting the alarm from thermal camera with the optic camera image, he can check the area and see if there's a really fire or any other critical change. Similar to the data centers, electrical facilities are also critical, and in some scenarios needs to be monitored continuously for any temperature change. Periodical inspections could not locate risk in real time. Thermal device support pre-alarm, and which is the best solution in such kind of scenarios. Cube cameras or these new type small cameras can easily be used in such kind of environments to monitor the area 724. Warehouses are also another critical part, and also some building facilities parts. Under a building, there are various significant facilities like pump rooms, air conditioning rooms, electrical distribution rooms, etc. And with the help of thermal cameras, we can easily monitor all these areas and see the temperature change very easily and rapidly. Historical buildings, wooden antique buildings are also very important, and these areas can be monitored with thermal cameras 724 to detect the very few temperature changes in rooms, in general areas, etc. It will be too late when the smoke detectors may detect the fire in such kind of systems. So thermal camera is an additional security system to the traditional conventional fire systems in such kind of areas. And forest fires in our country also is commonly used. Monitoring forests with thermal cameras in very wide areas is helping us to detect the fires very early and save the forests and trees much more than normal visual inspection. For all these scenarios, we have different kind of products. Now I want to introduce these products. Which kind of products can be used in these scenarios, or what type of products we have. We divide our product range in several different parts. We have affordable thermal cameras. When you compare the price of these cameras, they are close to normal CCTV products and can be easily used in closed areas to monitor the short range locations. These products can be used to measure the temperature up to 60 meters according to the selected lens type. Cameras have both only thermal or bispectrum options where the thermal image can be supported with an optical lens for visual inspection also. So you don't need to install another optical camera. On the thermal camera you will have both thermal lens and also optical lens. With one device you can cover two different requirements. And another important advantage of these cameras is they may have strobe light and audio alarm on itself. So in case of an alarm, camera can also give a warning with a light and with audio. In the middle level, we have a very wide range of different type of products. If the requirement is mid or long range monitoring, we can serve our customers with the widest product range in the market. In this product range, monitoring risk distance can reach up to 20 kilometers with new thermal camera equipped with 230mm thermal lens. Border security, forest fire detection applications can easily be managed by this series of cameras. Similar to the previous cameras, we also have a thermographic camera family. The difference is with normal thermal cameras, you can measure the temperature with minus plus 8 degree deviation and up to 150 Celsius degree. But if the more sensitive measurement and wide range of temperature interval needed, our T-series thermal cameras or handheld thermography devices can be selected. These devices can measure the temperature with maximum 2 Celsius degree deviation and up to 550 Celsius degree, which is a very big temperature range. And you can find different type of devices here. For short range detection, you can use handheld thermography devices. And for middle or long range, you can use Balator PTZ series cameras according to your project needs. On the commercial vision side also, Hikvision has several solutions. We have monocular, binocular, scope type binocular devices with different resolutions and lens types. We can also provide thermal core modules for our technology partners who want to develop their own products. And finally, we have a new product range, which is developed especially during epidemic. These thermal cameras are used for sensitive measurement of human body temperature. The biggest advantage of these devices are quick and touch-free measurement. Human body temperature can be measured up to 9 meters with minus plus 0.1 Celsius degree deviation. And these devices are widely used in different scenarios till the beginning of the epidemic situation. Thank you for your participation. You can follow both Mavi Electronic and Hikvision from our social media accounts. And also you can visit our websites for detailed product information. Thank you again to Mr. Hakan for his valuable information during the presentation. Now, if you have any question, you can text it to the chat box. we can try to reply. As I can see, most of the questions replied by our colleagues. Mustafa Bey has a question. By example, we can make silent reset FACP and send message including file location device address type. Serkan Bey already replied. We are integrated in software sites. Both of the requests can be done in Hike Central sites with Mavericks Supervision plugin. Ahmet Bektaş Bey asks for the protocols used between two systems. As we declared, these systems are integrated using our APIs. So a special protocol is used, but if you have further questions, you can contact with us for other kind of integrations. If you have other questions, you can still type in the chat box. So I couldn't see more questions. So thank you very much again for your participation. Serkan, thank you very much. We are willing to meet in another session with all you. Thanks again for your participation.
Thank you for your participation, and also thank you for Mr. Ibrahim to prepare this organization.
You are welcome. Thank you very much.